Ross, I mentioned that we'd see the high alpha routine demonstrated more than once during this sequence. The ability of the fly-by-wire control is completely exposed to the fall. Well demonstrating the modification is about to be demonstrated. Watch as the aircraft touches down, and to give it an even greater ability to operate out of